Okay. So, I guess that's the reason there's no shrine to him. Upon completing my pilgrimage to the Way Shrines, I received a vision from the Divine Crusader, Pelinal Whitestrake. He revealed the location of his lost shrine, which is where I should begin my quest for the relics of the Crusader. It literally answered my question 2 minutes later. Pretty stoked. Okay, so it's in the water. Let's go to Pell's Gate again. God, why is it always raining?
Dock is free.
Thank you. Yeah, I asked, why is there no shrine to Pelinal? Well, because it was lost, clearly. Game, set, and match chance. Mud crab. Oh god, okay. So it's in the water. Right over there! Wonder if I can make it there swimming underwater the entire way. This seems like a horrible idea. That's the worst idea. Okay, now we'll go. Oh, I think I saw it. Right there. Oh, crap. I just used the scroll. Damn it. There's a spooky ghost. You know what? I'm going to switch to... I think I want speed. I remember this. And it was awful. Oh, jeez. Get destroyed. Oh, God! These things have diseases, man. You don't want to get hit by one of these. My lord. And they're strong as hell. Look at this. That's a zombie. Goddamn zombie. Doesn't even have anything good on him. Y'all got any more of that loot around here? Nope. Damn it. Let's go kill us a skeleton. What? It made the sound and then he fired? What the heck? That was weird. It's not making the sound anymore. Oh no, it's one of these. Freaking hate these. These are the worst. Oh, see? They hit you with that cheese all the time. Oh my god. They don't block, but they're annoying as hell, man. I must have a better heal than this, yeah. Ugh. Let me in! How do I? Come on. Let me. Okay. No! Why is there more of these? Run. We're gonna run right past them. Go. Oh god, I think I went the wrong way. No, I didn't. Oh, we're perfect. Run right past. Oh no. God, I hate zombies. Why do I even kill them? I honestly don't know. Oh, we got skeletons. Yeah, I'm trying to... I just want to... Let me in! Thank you. Ow! Come on, sucker! Come on, sucker! I wonder if I can attack his knees. Break his knees! That's all we can do now is break his bones. Imagine fighting a skeleton. How would they even lift anything? They have no muscles. It's not even physically possible for them to do anything. Okay, so I tried this last time, and it didn't work, but I kind of want to see if I can make this jump. I'm going to save here. Wow, that guy does not look happy with me. Ugh. Oh, frick! Okay, it worked this time. It didn't work last time. That's odd. Oh god, something's shooting. They're not shooting. Firing spells off. Okay. So there's the helmet. The helm of the Crusader. I've recovered the helm of the Crusader, the first piece of the Crusader's relics. Oh, yeah. I need to get that guy's body right there. Just remembered. Oh, let's just do that. I found the body of Sir Amiel, who appears to have perished centuries ago while questing for the Shrine of the Crusader. Perhaps I can find some clues on his body that will help my own quest for the Crusader's relics turn out better than his. Sir Amiel was a member of the Knights of the Nine, a holy order devoted to recovering the relics of the Crusader. Through reading his journal, I've learned the location of their former headquarters, the Priory of the Nine in the West Weald. I should proceed to the old priory and see if it still holds the curse of the Crusader, as Sir Amiel's journal suggests. Oh no. No, you don't. Oh god, how do I get out of here? Sir? Sir?
Ooh!
I need to leave! Run. No one will kill me. Huh. I don't need the XP, baby. Actually, you don't even get XP. You get, like, skills. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh god. He hit me. Good thing I have the Gray Fox mask. We're out of here! God, I hate that spell so much. And we made it. Where the hell am I? Oh, I got so turned around there. Jeez. Should I start walking towards it? Oh god, it's kind of far. I guess I can start. I wonder what that looks like in third person. Do I just get up? Wow, you actually like get up out of the water. Hey, Shadowmere! How you doing, bud? Oh, mud crabs. He does not like mud crabs, I can tell you that much. Some more Nairn root. Okay, let's start riding. And this is what I'm saying, like, oh. You can't, for whatever reason, it just does not let you wait, even though there's clearly no enemies around. Like, I even have the, what's that spell called? It's like a life tap or
look
whatever.
Look who we've got here.
Oh, okay, maybe there are enemies nearby. What is that called? One sec. It's on the gray. Detect life. Okay. I have that for 200 feet, and it's just... It barely ever detects anything while I'm trying to run away. It's like the enemies just stay so aggro to you for so long. But that's what it seems like, anyways. Oh, a grizzly bear. Sick! Damn it! Why do I keep running into this crap? Oh, there's another shrine. Was I at this one? I don't think I was, right? The Fairgill Inn. I'm literally gonna get there on horseback. Oh my god. There's no point even trying to wait now. And I just remembered, there's a spell I picked up in my last few hours that I lost in recording. It's a heal spell, but I don't remember where I got it. It was really good. It got your stamina back as well as your health, which was really nice. I forget where, though. I can't remember if it was in this DLC or if it was in a different one? I don't know. Come on, Shadowmere. I think this is it. Yes, Priory of the Nine. Let's take a look around. I don't think they added any new skill books with this, though. Kind of frustrating, but, you know, what can you do, eh? They added some pretty nice pairs, though. And a beautiful tan bowl. Just beautiful. Oh, so it's definitely a secret. Sir Amiel's ring fits perfectly into the diamond shape opening in the floor. It's a secret. Look at that. That is technology. That is medieval technology right there. That is sick. An old forge. Aren't forges supposed to burn for like a super long time? That's what a Game of Thrones has taught me. I don't know how true that is. Door to the Priory Undercroft. So there's the curse. But Caius. I don't know why I pick up arrows, because I barely ever use them, but whatever. Let's get the curse. Okay, or not. Sorry, just gonna steal everything you own real quick. Oh crap, he's walking towards me. Repair!
By the strength and guidance of the Nine,
the voices,
who comes before us upon this sacred ground, seeking the cuirass of the divine Crusader. Step forward, adventurer, and face us each in honorable combat. For the vows we fail to revere in life, we shall uphold in death. No unworthy soul shall lay hands upon this sacred artifact without the leave of the Knights of the Nine.
Okay. Oh, Jesus! Ah! They're already fighting! Come on, boy. Oh, damn. That's all you are. You're just a skill sponge.
Sir Gregory, you are defeated. Sir Casimir, step forward.
Ah! Which one of you is Casimir? Wow. This guy doesn't even want to block. Oh. Come on, boy.
Impressive. You have bested Sir Casimir.
Man, Casimir was a scrub. Oh crap, I didn't even have my sword out! Oh my god. Oh, look at this, heavy armor now? That's all you guys do. Give me skills. Give me them skills, baby. Oh, look at him. Face down in the dirt.
And let the challenge continue.
Hey guys,
Sir Henrik, come forward and prove yourself.
Oh! Oh, this guy's got a shield. Not for long. Oh, look at him. He doesn't stand a chance. Oh my, I can't hit him! What? He's got spells too? What the hell?
You have overcome.
Come on, let's see some actual fighters. This is a joke. Look at this. I'm bunny hopping around. Oh god. I probably shouldn't have done that. I don't have any stamina left. Ow. Going over to his fallen foe. I love the ragdoll. It's the best. Who's next? You! Oh, it's him. Oh, it's Junkin. Oh my god, this guy's a pushover. He's a pushover! Oh, jeez. They always get in a couple good hits, you know? God, get staggered! You got staggered.
Hey guys, for today.
You have lost, sir. Sir Torolf, show the challenger the ferocity of the North.
Search Toroth.
See the last one, I think?
Yeah!
Oh, is it another Nord? My Nord brethren, how could you do this? Oh my god. I'm gonna beat him just with power attacks.
That's the way to do it, boys.
That's the way to do it. Do I get to fight the man himself? Sir Amiel?
You have stood against the Knights of the Nine. However, the final test is upon you.
It better be him.
Yourself, sir, and face me.
This guy's voice, he sounds like, when he first starts talking to you, he kind of sounds like Richard Nixon from Futurama. And I don't mean to say like Richard Nixon is from Futurama, but like, you know, that voice actor. You know, I wonder if there's people out there who actually think Richard Nixon is from Futurama. I wonder if that's what they were going for. That'd be great.
Sir Knight, in 300 years, none have stood against us and lived. Step forward and claim what is yours by right. May your faith.
Guaranteed, kids like 50 years in the future, definitely gonna believe that Richard Nixon is from Futurama. I've defeated the ghostly guardians of the curse of the Crusader. I can now claim it for my own. I've recovered the curse of the Crusader. I should talk to the ghosts of the former Knights of the Nine to see if they can aid me in my quest for the remaining Crusader's relics. I don't think this guy has anything. Let's talk to Casimir.
I know where you may find the gauntlets of the Crusader, for I was the one who lost them. Though many know where they are still lost. I believe there is something you must do in order to retrieve them. Would you listen to my tale and learn of the gauntlet's fate?
Yes.
When the Order fractured, I followed Sir Beric into war, taking the gauntlets with me. When it was over, I returned to Cyrodiil. I attempted to return to the service of the Nine, but the war had changed me. I no longer had sympathy for the weak or pity for the suffering. In the brief time I was there, I did more to hurt the chapel than help it. It was there that I was cursed.
Cursed.
A beggar who came to the chapel each day for help tried my patience one too many times. I lost my temper and struck him. My blow landed harder than I had intended, and he fell to the floor dead, killed in the very chapel of the God of Mercy.
Damn, that's brutal.
I left the chapel at once, of course, but the damage was done. I was weak, constantly weary, and lacked the energy to do almost anything.
Okay, so what about the gauntlets?
Ah, yes. As proof of the deed, when I struck the poor man, the gauntlets slipped right off my hands and fell to the floor. Heavy as stone, they would not move. None could lift them. I suspect they lie there still, in Coral's chapel. You must prove to Stendar you are worthy to lift the gauntlets once more. Seek out the priests in Coral. Perhaps they can help you.
The priests in Coral? Okay. Let's ask a bit more about this.
It was placed on me for defying the teachings of Stendar in his very chapel. My entire lineage was ruined by this curse. Whether it is connected to the fate of the gauntlets, I do not know. I have no doubt that they still lie within the chapel of Stendar in Coral. No mortal man could lift them. We had only the best of intentions. Truly we did. We meant only to serve the Nine and the Empire. It's hard to believe it all went so wrong. Walk with the Nine, Sir Knight.
Okay, so the gauntlets should be easy, I think. Now, well, I don't know, relatively easy.
You have my tribute, Sir Knight. In 300 years, none have passed the gauntlet. In 300 years, we have never known hope. But for the first time, it seems that someone may succeed where we have failed. I see in you the chance to redeem our souls and restore the order. And now, I must ask you to press forward where I could not. I must ask you to face the challenge of Zenithar.
Okay, so what must I do?
Below the chapel of Zenithar in Leowyn, there is a shrine to the great craftsman, St. Calidus. Those seeking the mace must pray before the shrine. When you bow, you will receive a vision. Or perhaps not. It is unclear. The priest saw that my body never moved, but it felt so real. You will see the mace separated from you by a great chasm. The chasm represents your doubt. Your faith must be your guide across it.
My faith?
This is what I know. As I said, my faith was weak. I did not understand the test, and I fell from the platform each time I tried to cross. I have told you all that I know. All that is left is for you to prove yourself more worthy than I. If you seek the mace, travel to Leowyn's chapel, kneel at the shrine in the Undercroft, and let your faith in the Nine be the salvation of us all.
My faith is good, I swear. Let's ask him
Cosimir
about everything. Cosimir
left with the gauntlets when the Order dissolved. I heard that he lost them, but I had my own problems to deal with. Our greed for the relics overshadowed our faith in the Nine. I can only hope that you are stronger than we were. Legends say that when Pelennor Whitestrake was slain by the Aeliads, a messenger carried the mace to the human settlement of Leowyn as a message. Centuries later, the master craftsman, St. Calidus, built the chapel of Zenithar in Leowyn as a tribute to the legend. When St. Calidus was laid to rest, those who prayed to Zenithar at his tomb began to receive visions of the mace of the Crusader. Of the original divines, Zenithar is thought to be the most in touch with the mortal realm. Some legends say that Zenithar has close ties to Kinnereth, an idea that is supported by the manner in which the two gods' realms interact. Craftsmen devoted to Zenithar are able to create and profit from the materials provided by Kinnereth's natural world. The two work in harmony, the natural world providing for the craftsmen. One cannot revere Zenithar without acknowledging the power of Kinnereth.
Interesting.
Go with virtue.
Interesting.
If you are true to the teachings of Julianus, it may be possible for you to find the shield of the Crusader. When the Order crumbled, I set out on my own. After years of searching, I found the shield and brought it to Fort Bulwark for safekeeping. With the help of a few trusted friends, I began work to keep the shield safe for all eternity. I never saw my work finished. I died defending the fort from those who would take and misuse the shield. I never saw our work finished. I trust that the others carried on without me. It lies in the southeast of Cyrodiil, near the Black Marsh border. If all went according to plan, it should be very well guarded now. Believe in yourself, and use your knowledge wisely. You will pass through unharmed, and the shield will be yours. Okay. History and knowledge are his domain. He is the god of wisdom and logic. He teaches us, know the truth, observe the law. When in doubt, seek wisdom from the wise.
Damn it. Why do I keep clicking that?
Though we went our separate ways when the order fell, we all served the Nine in our hearts. All but one.
All but one.
Sir Ralvis quested for the mace after Sir Beric's betrayal. He believed that with the mace, he would be able to bring the rest of us together. He stayed in the Chapel of Leowen for months, attempting the test over and over. He hardly ate, hardly slept. In the end, he failed. He left the chapel broken and beaten. Sir Emil found his body and laid him to rest here at the Priory. The shield is safeguarded within Fort Bulwark. It is protected, and care must be taken when attempting to find it. Look to the southeast of Cyrodiil to find it. I cannot say for certain what is inside, but be prepared for anything. Go with virtue.
I am prepared, Master. Who's next?
Greetings, Sir Knight.
Oh.
In matters of faith, one cannot be bogged down in the affairs of this world. Learn from us. Cast aside your treasures and serve the Nine. Sir Henrik wasn't drawn into the war as so many of us were. His mind never left the shield. May the Nine guide your way.
He didn't really have much.
How may I serve you, Commander? Sir Casimir took the gauntlets to war with him. After what happened with Beric, who would try to stop him?
Who would try to stop
Complacency him? Proved to be our greatest enemy. The service of the Nine requires eternal vigilance. May your swords.
Do any of you guys have anything? Oh, here we go.
Where I failed. I was on the path to the boots of the Crusader, but died before I reached them. Do you wish to learn what little I know?
Yes.
I cannot tell you exactly how to find the boots, for that will be up to Kinnereth. I can tell you to seek out her priests, though. West of the Imperial City, on the edge of the Great Forest, is a shrine. You will find them there, and they will tell you what you need to know. The boots are safeguarded by Kinnereth herself. You must be tested and prove yourself worthy to acquire them. The wars of men undermine the service of the Nine. Do not follow in our mistakes. Sir Henrik spent his days looking for the shield. He was so determined. We all were in those days. Walk with the Nine.
Okay,
sir.
So we've got the shield now.
How may I serve you, Commander? The gauntlets were recovered by Sir Casimir, one of our few victories during our time. But then, even our victories became our failure.
This guy doesn't have anything either.
In death, we continued the work that escaped us in life. The relics must still be guarded, for someday they shall be needed once more. Alas, my old comrade is not among us here. We do not know why his spirit did not join us here to guard our last relic. we were estranged in life. But I had hoped that in death we could be reconciled. For my part, I now know that I am largely to blame for the ruin of the old order. Sir Amiel takes too much upon himself. I will say no more.
No more. They have such odd pauses in their conversation. I've spoken with the ghosts of the Knights of the Nine and learned where several parts of the armor of the Crusader are hidden. I shall return when I have collected them all.
Go with virtue.